Hey y'all, welcome to Saturday morning. Good morning, Saturday. It is about 2 minutes till 8 o'clock. We are about to start our Saturday morning lower body strength training. We call it booty barre. So if you've never attended a barre class before, barre is small movements, light weights. Small movements, light weights. So you will need your light weights today. You will also need a mat, which I've got in the back. Good morning, Kimberly. You will also need today, if you have one handy, you will also need a kitchen chair. So we will be using this for our glute bridges to bring your feet up and get a bigger range of motion. Good morning, Shannon. Good morning, Kelly. So a kitchen chair, hand weights, and a mat. I'm gonna get the music started real quick. Let's see what's going on with my music. Something's going on with my music. Let's figure out what it is. There we go. All right, you guys, I'm gonna real quickly. Hey, Kendra. Kaden, good morning. Amber, Shannon, Kendra. Hey, you guys, grab your coffee. That's how we do it on Saturday mornings. Amber Brooks. Kenya, Gregory. Grab your coffee and your water. That way when your coffee runs out, you can quickly grab your water. I'm gonna share this over to my main page so that we can get more people to log in. Here we go. We're gonna start in 1 minute, you guys, so you get 1 minute. Hey, Tamara, Keisha, good morning. You get 1 minute to get set up. You will need a mat. You will need a couple of hand weights. If you haven't, I know we've been talking about these every week, and hopefully you've snagged a pair. Maria, Precious, Carol. We're going to be using some of these booty bands today. Now, they're not essential, but if you have some of them, they'll make some of our movements today harder. Okay, so try to grab some of these if you have them, or if you want to order some off the internet. This brand is called Gym B, and they're a fabric booty band. All right, there we go. Grab your coffee. I'm gonna share this real quick. I'll be on in 10 minutes. Okay, you get 10 minutes. All right, you guys, so for today's workout, you will need two hand weights, a couple of different sizes if you've got them. You will need a mat. You can catch up. We've got a chair. This is just a kitchen chair that you will be putting your legs on. Good morning, Costin. And if you have the booty bands, that'll make it even better. Hey, Barbara, if you don't have the booty bands, no big deal, okay? Quick. Every morning I have a little reminder board. Hey, Candace, Angel. Yes, and Angel, there's somebody always there watching with you. Your friend is there watching with you. You told me who this was. Shout out to Angel's friend. All right, you guys, I have a little sponsor board. Candace, I want to thank a bunch of people real quick. Shanitha Watkins, Erica Houston, Beverly Clayton, Patricia Harris, Rose Hernandez, Emily Johnson. These ladies donated over the last week, and I just want to give them a shout out today. Maria, that's it. Camilla, hey Camilla Clayton. And for today's workout, since it is a barre class, I want to give you the option. If you're already wearing tennis shoes, totally fine. If you want to, you can spread your mat out and kick your shoes off. If you want to work out barefoot today, it's the one class I allow myself. Hey, Maritza. Or as Stacy says, Marty. Hey, Marty. I get the feeling your friends call you that. All right, you guys ready? Let's get some warm up going. I want you to go onto your mat, shoes off if you can, and let's go up wide, let's stretch, okay? Go down into a sumo squat. This is also called a plie squat. Hey, Trisha. Yes, lots of deltas on the call today. I recognize those names. I know there's some deltas in the house. That's it, so you're gonna stretch up, and you're starting to stretch and get blood flow to these areas. Down and up. There you go. That's it, stretch and down. And up, let's do three more. Down into plie, all the way up and stretch. Two more. Last one. That's it, now let's go down and let's hold. All right, with this sumo or plie, whatever you want to call it, you're gonna go wide. Hey, Angie. Toes out. Open up this inner part of the leg you're holding. You should feel a little burn right here, which is fatigue settling in. Let's go into a pulse for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is the warm up. 8, 9, 10. Hey, Dawn, 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, come all the way up. Good, do you feel that warming in your legs? Yes, a good warming in your thighs. Today's workout is all about the lower body, okay? We're gonna work up a sweat. We're gonna get a nice burn in our quads, which is right here, our hamstrings right up here, and our glutes, okay? Let's go into just a basic squat. So your toes are shoulder width apart. Let's go down into a squat. When you come up, I want you to give me like a 1 second hold. Squeeze. A 1 second squeeze at the top. Here's 4. Here's 5. Here's 6, 7. Another thing that sets bar apart, y'all, 8, is that we're gonna be using different ranges of motion. 9. So right now, 10. This is a complete range of motion. All the way down, all the way up. Now we're gonna hold it. Hey, Laura. Good to see you guys. Hold it. Now we're gonna do a half range of motion. We're gonna come up and pulse. Here we go for 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4 more, 3, 2, 1, and bring it all the way up. So do you see how by staying in that smaller range of motion, we got some burn in our quads? That's a good thing. Now we're gonna take it out for our warm-up into some single leg movements. So start at the top of your mat. I want you to go back into a rear lunge. Now if I have anyone in class today that is balance challenged, balance challenged, I want you to hold on to that kitchen chair and go back into your lunge. Here we go. 2, 3, use what you have around you, 4, to help you. 5, halfway, 6, 4 more rear lunges, 7, we're on the right leg right now, 8, as long as you remember which leg you're on, 9, I don't care where you start, and 10, good, let's switch to the other side. Again, use the chair or a couch or a countertop, whatever you've got, rear lunges for 10, 2, 3, we're gonna try to get everything moving. 4, everything stretched. 5, before we really get to it. 6, 7, 8, 2 more. 9, 1 more. 10, good, let's do one more. Let's see, we haven't done any side to side movements. So what I'd like to do is come out into a wide stance. And then let's lateral lunge it to one side and switch to the other side. So you should feel just a stretchening and a lengthening right here. A strengthening and a lengthening, okay? Now let's go into a 2 pulse. 1, 2, switch it. 1, 2, that's it. 1, two, always chest high. One, two, you got it. One, two, I hope you're starting to, one, two, feel your body temperature rising. Your breathing is changing. All good signs that you're preparing your body for exercise, okay? A couple of reminders for today before we really get started is, three more. I want you to feel like you can reduce your weight and go from your hand weight, you can set it to the side whenever you need to, okay? Go ahead and grab coffee. And whenever I say coffee, that typically means water for everybody else. Grab coffee or water. Mmm, tastes so good. And we've been talking about this a lot lately. We have been adding collagen to our coffee, and for me, it's really helped. Hey, Anya, it's really helped my knees. There's a vanilla collagen powder you can get at Kroger. It's called Ancient Nutrition, and I swear by it. I don't endorse anything, but I do swear by collagen. All right, are you guys ready to get started? So remember, reduce your weight when needed. Hold in that chair anytime you need extra help. We're gonna be doing some single leg deadlifts, and that's where I want you to think about using that chair if you're not completely stable. And also, you don't have to go at the same speed as I'm going. Let's begin. Grab your hand weight. I'm gonna grab, hey Shauna, I'm gonna grab a 15 pounder to start. You pick the weight that you feel most comfortable with. It could be a 10, a 15, heck. If I had a 20, I'd grab that. You guys ready? We're gonna go into a sequence where we do one move for 10, then we add something to it and we add something to it, okay? This first move is a single leg deadlift. It looks like this. I'll do one of them and then you guys will go right behind me. Single leg deadlift, just like that. Of course, I lose my balance. Awesome, you just tried yours yesterday. I mean, it really does taste great. Give it a week, Anya, and see if your knees don't feel better, okay? Here we go, y'all. 10 of the single leg deadlifts. Let's begin. One. Two. Good. Three. Feel a stretch in that hamstring. Four. If your balance is off. Five. Your leg is straight. Six. Seven. Eight, last two, same leg. Nine, one more. And 10, good. All right, now on the second one. Hey, Catherine, Denise. Good to see ya. I need to be getting sponsorship dollars. I love that, Angie. The next one we're gonna do is a deadlift straight into a rear lunge, okay? Here we go. Deadlift into a rear lunge. So I'll do one of them that looks like this. Deadlift up, and then go straight back into a lunge, okay? Everybody ready? Here we go. Deadlift up, back into a rear lunge. That's one, nine more. Two rear lunge. You got it. Three, that's the next phase, Angie. Three, I'm gonna need you on the sponsorship committee. Four, I think you're in fundraising too, aren't you? Four, whew, lost my balance. Five, deadlift. Five, rear lunge. Six, deadlift. Six, rear lunge. We gotta get to 10, y'all. Here's seven. Seven, straight leg deadlift. Seven, rear lunge it. Your heart rate's coming up. Eight, down. Eight, back. Two more to go. Nine, deadlift. Are you feeling that stretch? Nine, rear lunge. Here's 10. 10 down. And 10 back. Good. Set your weight down for just a second. On the next movement, deadlift down, rear lunge it back, and then you're going to come up and go straight into your curtsy lunge. That's this little part of the glute right here that makes your booty round. It's called, hey Nikki, good to see ya. The glute medius is a really important little muscle that wraps around. That also hits your inner thigh, okay? Everybody ready? Here we go. Deadlift, rear lunge at curtsy. You got it, Maria? Let's go. Deadlift down. We're on the same leg. Remember, we haven't switched legs. Curtsy. Here's two. Two deadlift. Two rear lunge it. Two curtsy. Chin high, chest high. Three deadlift down. Three lunge it back. Chest high. Three. What I try to do is four, when I'm not distracted, is look across the room. Four. So I can keep, here's five. Five. So I can keep good posture, okay? Five. Here's six. That's it, Nikki. Six down. Six rear lunge it. Six curtsy lunge it. That's it. Four more. Seven down. Seven rear. I'm counting on my fingers over here. Seven curtsy. Woo! Eight. These are starting to get hard. That's it, Carol. That's it. Here's nine. Nine down. Nine rear lunge it. Nine curtsy lunge it. Yes. Hey, Stacy. Ten deadlift down. Ten rear lunge it. Ten curtsy lunge. That's it. Ooh. You should be feeling it right there. All right, set your weight down. You've got one more in the sequence. Here's your chance to breathe. Shake it out. Hey, Stacy. Hey, LaShawn. We were just joking. We have about half of class today is deltas. So, hey, deltas. All right, y'all. For our last sequence, we're gonna do deadlift down, up, rear lunge it back, up, curtsy lunge it, up, and then all the way across into the lateral lunge. You guys ready? Here we go. Remember, use your chair if your balance is not good. Promise me. Here we go. Here's one. Deadlift down. Come all the way up. Lunge it back. That's it. Curtsy. That's it. All the way across. That's one. LaShawn's coming to us all the way from Kentucky. Two. She and I went to high school together at Hume Fog, which is where Salome went. Three down, which is where Carol's kids go, went before they went to Harvard. That's right. Carol's kids go to Harvard. Four. I'm so proud of him. Four. Four curtsy. So that's another big connection for a lot of us in today's class. Five. We got to go to Hume Fog. Five. Which was five. All right, we got another sorority. Six. Six. This must be the pink and green group. Six. Six. Here's seven. Deadlift down. Seven. Rear lunge it back. Seven. Curtsy lunge. Seven lateral. You've got three more to go, y'all. Push through. Here's eight. Down. Eight. Rear lunge it. Keep going. Eight curtsy, eight lateral. We gotta do some recruitment, Anya. Nine down, nine rear lunge it. Hey, Patricia, eight. Wait, was that nine? Here's 10, 10 down, 10 back, 10 curtsy, woo! 10 lateral, yes, bring it up. Set your weight to the side. I think that was 10. Here is your water break. So we've completed all four moves on that one leg. We're gonna switch it over to the other side, okay? I thought I could wear my hair down today. Thought it would be like super cute. It's not working for me. Let me get a ponytail holder. We will try this. I just get so sweaty, whoa! That's a big top knot. I get so sweaty that it just starts, oh, that's even bigger. It just starts sticking to me. All right, get coffee. So now you know the sequence. We're gonna start with the other leg. Yes, Amber. That's exactly how you're supposed to feel, Kendra. You want to feel all that accumulation in that leg, okay? All right, we're getting ready. We're going to start on the second leg now. It always feels weird when we first get started because this leg is so warm, okay? You got it. Let's go to the other leg. Grab your hand weight. Hike up your pants. Remember, second leg, deadlifts. Let's go, Carol. Come on. Deadlifts. One. Feel that stretch in your hamstring. Two. Now, when you come to the top, three. If you can, keep that other foot. Four. From touching the ground fully. Five. You want to deadlift down with just a slight toe tap. Six. Seven. We're getting everything warmed up. Eight in our first complex. Nine. One more. And 10. Good. Second round, we're going to add in the rear lunge, okay? Deadlift into a rear lunge. Everybody got it? One arm out. That's to help keep your balance. That's it, Rebecca. Ready? Let's begin. Deadlift down, come up. Rear lunge it back. Good job, Jennifer. Two. Here's three. Deadlift down. Three, rear lunge it back. If you're just joining in, four, you're right on time. Grab a hand weight. Four, we're doing a deadlift lunge. Five, today is lower body day. Five, here's six. Every day we do a different body part. Six, Monday is full body. Seven, down. Seven, back. We do two classes every day. Eight, one at 5 a.m. and one at 9 a.m. Here we go. Nine down, nine back, 10 down, deadlift down, 10 back. That's it, come all the way up, good. You can set your weight down for a second. Shake it out. Hey, Michael. Hey, Jennifer Powell. I got close to Jennifer Palmer. Sorry about my eyesight. So we have two groups that meet, 5 a.m. and 9 o'clock. Carol's the leader of the 5 o'clock group. Stacy's the leader of the 9 o'clock group. All right, you ready for the next one? Deadlift, rear lunge, straight into a curtsy, okay? And remember, we're gonna curtsy that way. Here we go. Ready for the deadlift? I'm gonna get a different angle. Here we go. Deadlift down. Rear lunge it back. Curtsy to the side. That's it. Here's two. So you get two time slots to choose from, depending on if you have to go to work early or late. Here's three. Three. Or another great option is that every day by about 6:15, the workouts are uploaded to YouTube. Four down. Four rear lunge it back. Four curtsy lunge it. Here's five. Five deadlift. So no matter what time you're working out, you can always dial in. Five, here's six, deadlift down, rear lunge it back, curtsy lunge it. Ooh, it's getting tough. Seven, that's it, Maritza. Seven, here's eight, LaShawn. Eight, down, eight, lunge it back. Eight, curtsy lunge it. These are the hardest two of the day. Right here, here's nine. Deadlift, that's it, Angie. Would you agree those are the toughest of the day? Here we go for 10. 10, I needed a minute. 10, rear lunge. 10, curtsy lunge. Oh, I'm feeling all that. Feeling all that. So part of how these work is that we're working each part. We're stretching out the hamstring, and then we're getting the quad on the lunge. Then we're getting that little part on the curtsy. You guys ready for this? Let me get some coffee. Last set, we're gonna add the lateral lunge. Here we go. So when we rear lunge it, excuse me, when we curtsy, we're gonna come here, come up, then come across into a lateral, okay? Here we go, you got this, Precious. Last one, get set. And deadlift down, come up, rear lunge, come up, curtsy it, yes. Now come all the way across, lateral. Here's two, dead, rear, woo, balance, curt, lateral. Hey Daisy, three, y'all say hi to my sister Daisy. Three, lateral, yes. Here's four, deadlift down, four, rear lunge it back, four, curtsy, another human bog person. Here's five, deadlift down, five, rear lunge it back, five, curtsy lunge it. That's it, go as slow as you need to. Here's six, you got it, Stace, six. Now a lunge, now a curtsy, keep breathing. Lateral, you're up to seven. Dead, you get a longer break after this. Hang in there, push through. Three to go. Here's eight deadlift, eight rear lunge, eight curtsy lunge, eight lateral. Last two, here's nine. That's it, Salome. Nine. One more, y'all. 10 down. 10 rear lunge it back. 10 to the side. Woo! 10 lateral. Yes! Set your weight down. We did it. Breathe. Yes. High five on that. That was tough, y'all. All right, here is a little bit of a longer transition. You're doing it, Kenya. Super proud of you. Kenya's all the way down in Atlanta. Good to have you. So we've got Atlanta, we have Kentucky. If you are not from like right here, I know we've got Goodlettsville. Smyrna, Murfreesboro. Laura, you're killing it. You must be a firefighter. Yes. Chicago? Yes. That's my girl. Cindy, look at you. All the way down in Florida. You guys, look at what we're doing here. In our little small corner of Tennessee, we've got Chicago, Florida. Sometimes we have some folks. Memphis. Hell yeah, Yvette. Yes, ma'am. I'm so proud of y'all. All right, I'm gonna turn this down for 1 second. This just makes me so happy. Hendersonville. I love it, Hendersonville. All right, everybody feeling okay again? Bowling Green. Yes, Bowling Green, I love it. So what we're gonna do on this complex is we're gonna move into some different squats, some different lunges, okay? So now that we've set the stage for everything, we're gonna get fine-tuned into Texas. I can't forget Texas with Dawn. See, we're just taking it global, you guys. I love it. All right, this is a way we can all come together. Nashville, thank you, Precious, for mentioning that. Okay, so we're gonna go into some sumo squat movements, full range of motion, then we're gonna do some pulsing, we're gonna hold, we're gonna do some releve, we're gonna do all of it, okay? So let's start with the heavy weight. If you have something a little bit heavier than what you've been using, this is a great place for it. Let's start with 15 full range of motion sumo squats, or plie squats, which sounds fancier. Let's call it plie. Here we go, plie, squeeze, down. Two, three, keep the sitties coming. Four, we've got a bunch on here. Five, six, and that is the beauty. Seven of this format. Eight, doesn't matter. Nine, where you are. We can work out together. 11, full range. 12, I am in Smyrna, Tennessee. 13, 14, and 15. Good, let's come down into a hold. Hold it. You're right here. You start to feel a burn in your quads. Let's pulse for 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and hold. Hold. Rockvale. Hey, Barbara in Rockvale. I've run through Rockvale before and rode my bike through Rockvale. That's a cute little town. All right, let's pulse again. You're holding. Pulse for 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, push, 3, 2, 1, come all the way up. Good, do you feel that burn? This is like planking for your legs, okay? You hold, hold, hold. It's a static movement. All right, y'all, now we're gonna go back down into plie and we're gonna do our releves, which basically is just going up onto your toes. Hey, Thea. All right, go back down. Let's do alternating releves. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stay low. 5, 6. I'm trying not to move. 7, my torso at all. 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 10, 9. Hold your weight. 8, 7, 6. On your toes. 5, 4, 3. Now we're going to do singles. 2, 1. Single it out. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's it, Laura. 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Last one. 10. Good. Come all the way up. So when you come up, you should feel a break, both in this little inner thigh section. That's actually part of your hamstring right back there and right here. Everybody feeling okay? Good. We're gonna do a few more holds and a few more pulses, and then we're gonna add something into this complex. We're gonna add in, which you guys love this movement, we're gonna add in the plie straight into a lunge, okay? Let's do one more round. Hopefully you're sweating. Yes. Let's add in one more set of, let's go right here. Let's go into a releve hold and pulse with one toe up, one heel up. Here we go. 1, 2, pulse. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch legs. The other heel up. Pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Come out of there. Good. Set your weights down for a second. This is the level of sweat I'm talking about. Everything should be sweaty, okay? Because we're using the largest muscle groups in our body. We're using our quads and our hams and our glutes. So you're burning lots and lots of calories today. So on this segment, this is Angie's favorite. She always is like, please, please, can we do that one thing? And I'm like, okay, we'll do it. So what it is we're gonna go into a plie. We're gonna go into a plie, and then we're gonna pulse. We're gonna pulse on the ones. So it'll look like this. 1, turn it. 1, center. 1, flip it. 1, okay? It's really just a pivot of your ankle, okay? If you have any balance issues or you're new, I want you guys to grab your chair. This is where it becomes bar class. Because if this was a ballet bar in like a studio, you'd hold on to that. So it'll look like this for you. Flip it, center, and flip, okay? So my beginners, use the chair, okay? Candace, you're doing it. Let's turn it up a little bit. All right, you guys ready for this? We got it, Angie. Hike up your pants. Hike them up. Here we go. Nice and wide. Here we go. I'm gonna grab a heavier kettlebell. I've got a 25 back here. Ready? We're gonna go on the ones. Here we go. One, 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 one. Now twos. One, two. You got it. One, two. Center. One, two. Turn it. One, two. We're going to five. Three, two, three. Turn it. One, two, three. Center. One, two, three. One, two, three. Now fours. One, two, three. Four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Now fives. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, push, three, four, five. Last one. One, two, three, four, five. Get out of there. Yes. That question just popped up. Yes. Kendra, to answer your question, exactly. That chair is going to be in place, and you're just going to be holding onto it and turning, okay? So, yes, absolutely. Use that chair in place if needed, okay? All right, everybody okay? Breathe. Sorry about that. Hey, Salome. Whoo! That was funny. My dad was calling in. He's so cute. He's so cute. Huh. I don't know why. My music went off. Hopefully it'll come back on. Huh. Well, that's weird. All right, it's like my phone rang and my music cut off. Holding onto the chair for dear life. You're doing great. You're doing great, Cindy. You're doing great, Kendra. All right, y'all, now we gotta go from five, four, three, two, back to one. I'm gonna see one more time if I can get this to come on. Okay. It's doing what it wants to do. Hang in there. You get a little extra long break. You're lucky. Let's see if I can get this to play. If not, we'll go with Google. All right. Okay, Google. Play fitness music, 130 beats per minute.
All right, here's Power Music Workout on Pandora.
Keep breathing. All right, ready? Here we go. That was a nice little break. You're welcome. Here we go. Let's go back into sumos on the five. Here we go. One, one, one. Start over. Five pulse. Here we go. One, two, three. Pivot. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Now fours. One, two, three, four. Flip it. One, two, three, four. Center. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, now threes. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Now twos. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Singles. One, 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 one. Woo! Set that weight down. Man, you're feeling that burn all through here. Yes. You got it. Let's see, I missed a couple comments. Aw, you struggled to find it today? Everybody got a nice break, I see. All right, everybody feeling okay? All right, for the next segment, we survived that, didn't we? For the next segment, you're gonna use your chair and your band. So if you have those booty bands we talked about, here's a chance where you can use them. You're gonna put your chair at the end of your mat. You're gonna stand right here, and you're gonna be doing some side raises. This is where we really start to focus on that glute muscle, okay? Because everything else right now is a little wore out. So if you have a booty band, go ahead and slip it around your ankles. If you do not, totally fine. You're just gonna look like this, okay? And you can even add a hand weight for those that don't have a band. And just put that weight here, okay? That's what's gonna make yours more difficult. I'm gonna slip this around my ankles. This is my light band, because I want the biggest range of motion when we go around the ankles, okay? So what we're gonna do is stick to one leg. We're gonna do a side raise. We're gonna do a rear raise. We're gonna take it off and do some donkey kicks, fire hydrants, and some kick outs. That's gonna hit each little hand weights, Precious. I love it. I mean, ankle weights. Ankle weights, yes. If you've got ankle weights here, honestly, you could use the ankle weights for the whole class. I'm gonna use a band and a small weight. Here we go, side raise. Let's do 10 full, 20 pulls. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. I'm gonna set that weight down. It's too hard for me. Hold it out. Now I want you to pulse. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Same leg, but you're gonna do a kick back. And remember, it's not like a karate kick or kickboxing. It's more like slow and controlled so that you can really squeeze that glute. Ready for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, that's it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold it out there, hold. You're feeling it in your base leg, right? Pulse for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! I'm feeling that in the leg I'm not using, right? Slip the band off. We're gonna go straight into donkey kicks. That's where, if you feel comfortable, you can add that weight. Same leg behind your knee, okay? Go into a flat back, and we're gonna kick that foot to the sky. 1, 2, get to 10, 3, 4, you got it. 5, 6, 7, keep sweating. 8, 9, 10, hold it up there, hold, pulse for 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, grab your weight, that's it. Make sure, if you're struggling to take the weight out, and you're nervous it's gonna drop on your foot probably not a good idea, okay? Just take it out. Same thing on this next one. This one's called the fire hydrant. So we went back here and we grabbed that ham glute connector. Now we're gonna grab that connector, the side one. Side booty, ready? Put the weight back in there. You're gonna do a 90 degree angle to the side. One, two, three, four. If you feel it slipping, five, six, stop. Seven, eight, keep pushing, Marty. Nine, 10, hold it. That's it, Carol. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Bring it out. Good, the last one we've got, there's no pulse for it, so we're just gonna add a few. This is the extension. It's a little bit weird, but trust me on this. You're gonna go back out into the fire hydrant position, but instead of going up, you're gonna hold it fire and extend. Ready? Here we go, one, two, go nice and slow. Three, parallel to the ground. Four, five, that's it, Amber. Six, seven, that's it, Salome. Eight, nine, 10, five more. Five, four, three, two, and one. Good, bring it down. Oh man, tell you where I'm feeling that. You can do it late, yes, you can. So we always, after class, it'll get uploaded to YouTube. And when you look at it under Jesse Clark Fitness, they'll always be saved by date. It will also say Saturday Booty Barre. You'll have about five or six to choose from, okay? You can put the band around your thigh. Yes, you could put it right here if you wanted to. Kind of just depends on where you're. Hey, Brian. All right, second leg, y'all, let's prepare. For me, I'm gonna move the chair to the other side so I can get that angle. Hike up your pants, get water if you need to. You guys ready? Same thing, we're gonna start out with the band. Use ankle weights. So I've noticed if I'm up here, I get a different kind of, it's easier. The lower I put it on those extensions, this is your song, Stacy. Here we go. Side raises, 10 plus 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's it, Costin. 9, 10, 5. Wait, 10 was our stopping point. Sorry. Hold it. Let's pulse. Hold, hold. Ready for the 20? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right, that was the side raise. Now go for the back. Remember, I want you to do a slow and controlled squeeze. Here we go to the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, that's it. 5, good job, Costin. 6, 7, squeeze. 8, are you feeling it? 9, 10, hold it. Hold out. Ooh, pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Take that band off. We're gonna go into donkey kicks, okay? All right, remember, if you feel any nervousness that you're gonna drop that weight on your toe, I want you to just go with body weight only, okay? Here we go. Put it behind your knee, squeeze, bring your chair out, kick for 10. 1, 2, 3, that's it. 4, that's it, Yvette. 5, 6, good job, Patricia. 7, 8, 9, 10,
Hold it. Hold. Pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab that weight. Woo! Dang. Again, I'm feeling all that. Hey, Bruce, on my stationary leg. Are you guys feeling that? Because it's holding everything together. All right, we've got fire hydrants next. Same thing, grab your weight. Fire hydrants next. Come on, y'all, push through. Put it right here to the side. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, keep going. 4, 5, glute medius. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, hold it. Hold, 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 pulse it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, push. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab your weight, get out of there. Good stuff. Our last one is the extension. And then we're going to take it to the floor, okay? We've got about 10 minutes left. Just the right amount of time to do your floor work and your finisher and we're out, okay? So if you're thinking in your mind, how am I gonna get through this? We're almost there, okay? We're almost there. Go up into an extension. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, get to 15, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, that's it. Set your chair to the side, you guys. Here's your water break and dance break. Dance if you want to. Nobody can see you, remember? Alright, get some water. There's gotta be a dance break in there somewhere. Grab your chair at the end of your mat. You're gonna put your feet on the chair. I'm gonna grab something real quick. I'm gonna grab a towel. All right, here's a great place for those bands. So if you have a band, you're gonna put it around your knees, okay? We've got floor work, glute bridges. So this class, after all, is called Booty Barre. Sometimes we have to get everything else completely fatigued before we hit those glutes, okay? So we're gonna do some glute raises, both legs, and some singles. We're gonna do some butterflies, and then we're gonna finish as we always do, with a donkey kick finisher. Ready? Here we go. Roll it back. Feet on the chair. Squeeze to the top. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2. Try not to come all the way. 3. Down to the ground. 4, 5, 6. Squeeze. 7, 8. Squeeze. 9. 10. Good. Come all the way down. Now, I don't know about you, but my chair is slipping off my mat. There we go. Let me start over, chair. Now we're good. All right. Next up,
We're gonna do singles. All right, so keep your knees shoulder width apart. Keep that band stretch. Go to the sky. One,
we're still here.
Two, three,
four,
five, six, seven, push, eight, nine, 10, switch legs, here we go, 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Go back to the original single. You're gonna pulse for 20 on this one. Here we go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch legs. We've got 20 pulse on the other leg. Singles, keep that band stretched, y'all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Okay, Google. Turn the volume up. All right, you've got the butterflies. So you're gonna butterfly from the bottom. That's when you go knees out, heels together. Ready? Here we go. Squeeze. Butterfly from top to bottom. 2, 3, 4. Squeeze your glutes. 5, 6, go higher. 7, 8, 9, 10, go to the top and hold. Hold, hold, and all the way down. Good, y'all. Let's do one more. You can go up, butterfly, in and down. So knees together, heels together. Ready? Up, out, in, down. 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, 5, 5, 6. That's it, Nikki. 7, 7, 7. That's it, Laura. 8, 8, 8, 9, 9, 9. That's it, Kim. 10, 10, 10, and down. You completed your mat portion. Hey, Colleen. Hey, Michelle. She's got to get somewhere. Okay, no worries. Set your band to the side. Here's where we finish strong, you guys. You will not need your chair, but you will need your hand weight. So like a double up or triple up, if you have knee issues like I do, I'm gonna triple up my band on my mat. This is when we finish with donkey kicks. It's traditionally what we do. We've got just enough time. We're gonna do 50 donkey kicks here, 50 here. Whose birthday is it? Okay, I haven't been able to see the message thread. All right, let's finish strong. On the last 10, I wanna hear you through the phone, okay? 10 and 10, here we go. We gotta count to 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, you got it, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, keep going, 16, 17, you can do it, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Let me hear you. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it. Good. Switch sides. All right, we've got one set of 50. Good to see you, Alondria. Keep resting, keep healing. Love you, LaShawn. Second leg. Finish on here and you're done. You just get to stretch, okay? Here we go. 50. One. Two. You can use your weight. Three. Or body weight only. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. You got it. 23. 24. 25. 25. 24. 23. 22. 21. 20. 19. 18. 17. 16. 15. Push. 14. 13. 12. 11. 10. 9. Let me hear you. 8. 7. Louder. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Woo. Grab that weight. Set it to the side. That's it, y'all. Good. Sit back. Let's go down. How you doing, Precious? Great workout. Thank you, my dear. Let's go into child's pose. Come up into tabletop. Get some blood flow. Come down. Stretch. Back into tabletop. Back into child's pose. Good. Okay, Google. Volume down. All right, go into a V formation. Good job, Keisha. Oh, let's stretch it out. Good, go to one side. Your legs are just in an easy V, okay? Whatever's comfortable at this point. Go to the center. So where I'm feeling it is in the back. Everything down the back of your chain. You've heard of something called the kinetic chain? It means everything's connected from the tips of your toes up through your Achilles, your calf, your hamstring, your glute. Good. Bring one leg in. Good. Bring that other leg behind. Now recenter your weight on top of that glute. And just put a little bit of pressure down on that glute. Good. Bring it up. Same thing. Switch to the other side. Bring one leg in. One leg in. Bring that other leg behind. This is called the pigeon. I'm not great at yoga, but I do know. Yes, that's the goal, Keisha. We should all die a slow death here together on the glutes. Lay on that leg. If it's not hard, it doesn't change us, right? If it doesn't challenge us. Let's see. I want to read that one. Let's stand up. Somebody, I think, was saying. They were saying that, are they different strengths? They are. So let's talk about bands real quick. Go ahead and stand up. Go ahead and stand up. So the pack that I got for my bands, they came in a 3-pack. So a lot of them come in 3-packs. Good job, Marty. If you get these that are called... They're fabric and they're by Jim B. There's a pink one, that's medium. There's a gray one and there's a black one. So there's different sizes. What I love about the fabric ones, if you already have the latex ones, no worries, okay? But if you're gonna invest in some, go with these 4-inch thick fabric ones, because if you have thighs like I do, they end up just rolling up, okay? So the fabric ones are great. If you wanna keep coming to class, deep breath. It's every Saturday, you guys. Every Saturday. I see no reason to stop. I love this workout so much that I want to do it for myself. You guys have been seeing, how do you get this midsection to melt? Okay, come back, Kendra, come back on Tuesday. Tuesdays, we do abs and upper. And then Fridays we do abs, okay? Thank you, Beverly and Camilla. Thank you, guys. Monday's full body. Tuesday is abs and arms. Wednesday, leg day. Thursday, Tabata. Friday, abs. Saturday, booty bar. And Sunday, we just do a spin class, okay? You guys did a phenomenal job today. Remember, stay positive. Unite together in our space. Treat each other good, you guys. Be kind to someone today. We all need a little bit more kindness in our life, okay? Love you guys. I'll see you. I won't see you tomorrow unless it's spin class, okay? Have a great day. The fabric, exactly, Costin. Us, the Thick Thigh Committee. Yvette. We see you, Eric. We see you. Thank you for sponsoring and for that reminder, you guys. If you'd like to continue sponsoring and see these classes continue, chip in $25 for the month and we are good for the rest of June and July. Cash App is $ Jesse Casey Clark. Thank you, Stacy, for that reminder. And I'll post it in the comments, you guys, if you want to throw a tip in. Thank you, thank you. Bye, y'all.